Why does this always happen to me?
You're right, Isaac. The Ishtamar is a great ship. I am so lucky to be serving aboard her.
Ouch. I like how they just don't make noise anymore. Pretty close to the second checkpoint. Take this carefully. Everything nice and reloaded.
focusing so hard right now. Also quite dark, you barely see. Uh-oh.
Ellie lied. She won't help, but you will listen. You'll see her after step three.
Isaac, he's run off. Deeper into the mines.
I've got problems on this end, too. Get somewhere safe.
I'll try.
Oh God! Look at them! Oh God, horse gun coming. Ah, thank God for that force gun.
Thank God for stasis as well.
Press E!
I want you to take your helmet off.
Oh god. Why did you do it, Strasser?
God. Please tell me that's the end. Please. Okay. I don't understand. I'm just gonna keep killing things. Now we're looking good.
Okay.
Isaac, over here. Looks like the mechanic was dragged away before he could finish fixing this.
Strauss is dead, Ellie.
Well,
you should have a med kit. I got a couple of them, just a couple.
So what happens now? I thought you needed Strauss to destroy the marker.
Strauss couldn't lead us to the marker. He was running away from his guilt.
What about you?
I'm not running anymore. I know what I have to do. Well, this drill's a stroke of good luck, finally. Why don't you get up to the cab to try to get it started? I'll look for the other power cell.
All right. I'll see what I can do from up here.
I think I've got it from up here. What? I didn't hear you.
Nothing. Nothing.
I did it. I got it started. There, you know, there's a lift on the other side. I'll turn around. You can get on.
How are all these kids getting down here? Last of them. God, I was supposed to save.
I'm on.
See what this beast can do.
Oh god. Cause I gotta survive this shit. Like, out of ammo. Health, these stupid babies. Oh god. Out of health.
Foundation pylons of the government sector.
So how do we get in there?
Straight ahead. We do have a giant drill.
You know I'm riding on top of this thing, right?
Ellie!
Oh, I need to save so bad.
Later. But at least we made-
it, right?
Main power on. Isaac, what are you doing?
Closing hatch.
Oh, hey, Isaac, what are you doing?
Gunship command override confirmed.
Isaac, what are you doing? Open the door right now.
Emergency launch cycle initiated.
No. No, no, don't you dare! Don't you dare look at the ship! Isaac!
It's your best chance, Ellie. You got life support, comms. Hey, you gotta be rescued.
You bastard.
I need you to be rescued. I couldn't save Nicole. But I can save you, Ellie. So, bye.
Are you ready to talk now?
Why? So I can let you go too? I can't do that, Nicole. I never wanted to let you go.
A lot happened that we never wanted. Isaac, touch me.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Isaac, please. Make us whole.
I can't.
All right, and we got a checkpoint. This is it. I can't believe I did the drill segment. I didn't know that. I forgot what the trigger was for going back, so I had to survive that segment, otherwise I would have been totally screwed. Just gonna try this. I mean, I have a save point right here, so. Yeah. I'm not fighting all these guys. I have a save point right here. I'm gonna do it as many times as it takes. Come on, where the hell is it? Where the hell is the damn thing? It didn't even show up. It literally just doesn't show up sometimes. Oh, I changed my mind. Put them back in. I think this is the point in the game where it's best to just run. Hey, can you please get out of the way? Please? Damn, that's annoying. Out of the way. Short. Oh well. I have plenty of health anyway. Where am I going? Some funny. Hope I'm losing the right way. God, I'm playing real sloppy now. I think I saved right before this. Oh, I have a feeling I'm going to. am I supposed to stasis these things? Thank God for stasis. It's been very sloppy, very loose with Hamley. But I'm alive, that's what matters. At this point, at least. All that matters is I can make it to the next checkpoint. But seriously, at these later levels in the game, you should probably just run. I wouldn't give to be playing an easier difficulty right now, so... Luckily, I think the next save, my next checkpoint is... Fire and forget. I'm out of here. Fuck you guys. Oh, they're not coming in behind me. Oh, they're coming in behind me. I mean, at this point in the game, I have so much money and so much resources that, as long as I can make it to the next store, it should be okay. I have a feeling I'm gonna need to reload this. Kidding about those nodes. Oh well. This means my next health upgrade is a little easier to get. Getting very close to the end. Very close.
To the marker. Convergence is
at hand. Closer than I thought. Alright, I should probably have spaced out the saves a little more. I could probably try to do the regenerator fight without doing the save, but I mean, I'm this close to the end, I really don't care. Final save, let's do it! This way, if I mess up the eye thing, I can come back here. Alright, I think this will be like a 5-hour, 30-minute run. Long game, but usually in normal mode, or like in when you're playing on consoles, you don't have to do everything single segment, or you don't have to like play all at once.
I remember this. The machine activates the parts of our brain where the marker codes are stored.
It's only the PC mode that has the bug.
What are they afraid of?
Me. Us. Working together.
Step four.
Yes. Are you ready?
This is gonna hurt, isn't it?
Yes. Step inside.
We activated the cutscene for saving.
Crawl inside. Step two. This screw is so tight. I'll go out. Cross my heart and hope to die. Stick a needle in my eye.
moving. I was tempted to stab him in the eye. Or to just stab him. But I won't. Maybe next life. What, I saved at chapter, I saved after the big elevator thing. Focusing. We have Viframes. He's invincible when he's getting up, I guess. Well, there goes all my plasma rounds. Take your time. I ain't got anywhere to be. Going? We're just gonna run like hell to the end of the game. It's one. I think there's only one chapter left. Chapter 15 is the last chapter, so all I gotta do is like, and I think it's just the final boss, so. I gotta just run like hell. Hey guys. Stasis and run. That's literally the end game for this game. Back off! Back off! Didn't reach. The heck is hurting?
Ah!
What is that? I think this is the last thing, so empty the coffers, I guess. I've almost died many times. Especially running up towards this last one. Can't save anymore. I would have liked to save here. Ouch. Just gonna run. Just gonna start running. Slowly make my way through the door here. Don't care about any of those collectibles or items. Moving. Just keep moving. Open door, please. Open door, open door. Boy. Time for me to check up on my inventory. God, is this an insta-kill? Where am I? Ah, here we are. The end of the game. Just gonna shoot here, make sure that there's no one back there. Oh, what the hell? Look, we have Nicole back there. Not being helpful. Is she supposed to be back there right now? Or is she just rendered in too early? I think you spawned in too early there, Nicole. No, I think she was supposed to be there. Oops. I missed. I only have two large med kits, which is pretty good, but not as much as I thought I would. Not as much I wanted.
Thank you, Isaac. Now, time to die.
What?
What? What did you just say to me?
Yours is the last body we need to be reborn. The Makers must be absorbed!
The Makers? You mean me? But Strauss said we could destroy the marker!
Not if we can shoot you first!
God damn it, I trusted you! Fuck you! And fuck your marker!
Hang on, let me reload. I did it!
I think, I hope there's no way to die in that final segment. In the final segment. Running low on health there. Should have bought another med pack. I don't know why I even bothered with money, saving money at the end. I'm literally at the end of the game, still thinking, oh, how am I going to save these resources? Like, I should have just filled my inventory with shit.
Was this your great plan? Dump me off and die? Yeah, well, here's another one. I'm crashing through the roof to get you. What? Now move your ass.
Wait, no, Ellie, it's too late. Set clear of the station.
Yeah, well, you don't really have a say this time. Heads up.
Press E to finish the game! Yay! I did it! One set it, one suit. Never again. That's pretty funny. I did it. That's hardcore mode, Dead Space 2. I think I only suffered. So I died once after on the flight back from the solar array. That was a legit death. That was me being dumb and I didn't do the flying segment right. I had to reset once because of the solar array bug. So I died two times very quickly after the first checkpoint. Did not die on the second checkpoint, no. Died several times on the second checkpoint just trying to run past the door. Did not die on the third checkpoint. So this was not a deathless run, but I don't know. I feel like for the first checkpoint I definitely needed. The second checkpoint I definitely needed. And the third checkpoint I didn't need, so I could take the third checkpoint for the future runs and move it somewhere between chapters 1 and like 7. Because I don't save it all up until Solar Array, and it's like a 2-hour segment of the run, but whatever. I definitely don't want to do this in a single sitting anymore, but this is the only way to get it legitimately get the hand cannon on PC, because there's the bug that makes it so if you go to the main menu or quit the game in between saves, it resets your save and it just bugs out and you don't get the hand cannon if you beat the game, even on hardcore. So I had to do it all at once. It took me 5 hours, 30 minutes, just a little over. There was some time at the start of the stream for there was a little bit of time at the start of the stream for just setting up, but other than that, it was just me playing straight for the whole time. How long are these credits? I was definitely getting a little hair. It was getting a little hairy towards the end because I was focusing too much on Nicole rather than the little minions around. But I survived, which is the most important thing. So a deathless run for this for me would be basically way too much effort for me to get, because this is like a 5-hour game. 5-plus-hour game, and for me to be focused in for that long without making critical errors. There's a lot of cheese in this game, too. It's probably not going to happen. I'm not going to dedicate myself to that. There's nothing you get for doing it either, so there's that. No, I think that this is as hard as the game is going to get for me. From now on, if I ever want to play hardcore again, I'm going to do multiple segments instead of doing it all at once. But now I can say I did, and I can claim my beautiful hand cannon, right? These are great games. Both of the Dead Spaces. Good games. I say that about every game I've played, but I guess that's because I play them because they are good. I haven't yet run into a game that I played where it's just been like garbage. The Hobbit wasn't that great, to be honest, but love all the girls in this game. That just caught my eye. What the hell is that? What am I reading right now? What is this? Please don't kill me in my sleep. What section is this?
This is flight team EG9 to control. We have completed the flyby.
Oh, is it an after credit scene? I never knew that.
I repeat, Titan Station has been completely destroyed.
And the marker?
Negative. Nothing survived this, sir. Marker Site 12 is a total loss.
Pity. Recall all flights and return to base. The other sites will have to pick up the pieces.
All right, let's take the thing out for a spin. In game one, it made a little more sense because he was just getting like new pieces of armor attached to him. But this one, he's like completely resuited. Got a lot of doohickeys. Oh boy, here it is! Screenshot that. I worked so hard. Take it out for a spin. Maybe I can clickbait people into watching the video by saying I got a truly deathless run just using this. Look at this shit!
Why can't I remember anything?
The marker you found imprinted your
actually, one more thing I want to check.
The longer you're awake, the more the signal spreads. It's killing you, Isaac. Tyvin tried to keep it in check with memory suppressants.
You said you could fix it, right?
Only if you reach me in time. Tram station, get moving.
All right. What fun. A good picture of the completed save. All right, everyone, thanks for watching. That was a hell of a long stream, over 6 hours, but I did it. I completed it. Challenge is over. Thank y'all for watching. Thank y'all for tuning in. And I'll see ya on the next one.